hopefully when you get out there, you get a good wave, because it's pretty much whoever gets the best wave out there. Of course, you have to surf it well, but I don't know, just trying to surf my best on the waves and I'm trying to defend my titles. Once upon a time, real long ago, when you went to the dance and enjoyed the show, the vibes were fresh and the beats had soul. MCs had class, to rock chance that go, yes, yes, y'all. And it don't stop, from the bottom all the way up to the top. We're here, in case you forgot, we're done with trouble. Some of the rights, you just go down the line, kind of hitting in a little bit and trying to do your best move. You could do like a throw tail or just like a wrapping carve or whatever, like a nice hook or like little floaters or whatever. And the waves are pretty good today. I'm pretty psyched on how the day went for sure. I like trestles because it's just a fun wave and it's an A-frame and you can use it go either way, whatever way looks better you go. And I just saw a couple rights look fun and a couple lefts look fun, so. Kahea, my coach, the man pretty much, he told me to sit outside, wait for the sets, and that's what I did, and it worked. And I got really lucky. Super stoked. It's just like a skate park out there, so fun. Psyched I finally got some waves in my heat. So. Like, I had two kind of solid scores, and I was just like, well, now I'm just going to mess around and try to get even bigger scores, because it's like, I think there's not much pressure anymore, because you got a couple solid ones, and you just want to try to go bigger than you were before, you know?
Yeah, it's a dream. I've always dreamed of making it to Open Men's Final, and hopefully tomorrow the waves will be good. I mean, yeah, I was just trying to stick it on the lefts. They have a little more power to them, and the rights are kind of just going out to sea, it seems like, a lot. And I mean, I just wanted to get two waves as fast as I could.
This condenser wasn't too many rights, but I like going right on the backhand more, I think. I was looking outside for so long, just like I could see nothing coming. And I was like, all right, don't kill yourself, just don't be super pissed off. Like, whatever, it's only a contest. But and finally, all of a sudden, like the last minute, I just hear him, oh, 1 minute or something. And I look up, and this like bubble pops up. And I remember looking at Tonino, and he just like his eyes, she's like, oh, like, you know, like, and up, so we actually paddle battle for it. I got into it, and it was a good one. So I don't know, we'll see.